Beautiful. Seven. Here we go. Eight. Put it together. It's slower. Up and down. Two. Again. Three. Nice job working those shoulders. Four. Again. Seven. Breathe out. Up. Last time. Eight. Nice job. Up. Good. All right. Continuing the cardio. Just put your weights down. Good. Breathe out. All right. We're going to continue on with some cardio. You've got 2 minutes of cardio to strengthen that heart. Let's do it. Breathe out. Up. Good. Again. So we're going to take a break. Seven. All right. Here we go. Break it out. Good job. All right. Two. Now we're going to put those together for two sets of eight. Here it goes. It goes. In and pull. Up and down. In and pull. Keep those arms into the chest. Yes. Last time. Again. You got it. All right. March it down. Good. Woo. Good. Girls, feel that in your legs? Good. We're going to work on the outer part of the hips, where I think a lot of women have problems in their hip area. So this exercise will help you to tone your hips up. Now, if you need to use a chair, you, by all means, go and use it. Now, Tanya's got those weights on, so I know she's gonna really be feeling it. Are you girls ready? Bring the leg out, here we go. Out, nice job. Keep your body straight. Four more times. Oh, I love this song, again. Now, Tanya should never hop with those weights on. But Angel, you can hop again. Come on, three more, good. Come on, Angel. Two more, up, good. All right, march it out. Come on, breathe out, good. Get ready for the other leg. Here it comes. Go, out, breathe out. Come on, go. Angel, are you marching? All right, come on, Angel, again. Four more, breathe. Twist, seven, breathe out. Eight, here we go. It goes up and pull, up and pull, up. And pull. Really get into that core. Again, up.